Hello everyone, I've got another glitch video for you today. Let's go ahead and go to the Creative Island code, pop this code in here. Okay, and now we're in. We'll be in this little lighting lobby for just a couple of moments, about 10 seconds, and we'll be teleported to the next area. Okay, and here we go. Now we're in here, the first thing you want to do is just go to your right here and toggle this button on here. And that is going to give you XP just for being here. And then what you're going to do is going to go down here where it says speeds, down by Jonesy. Go to fast. And then over to this gnome here. And you can keep mashing E on this guy and you'll get experience just for doing this. As you can see, this glitch does work. You just have to keep pushing E on this gnome for it to actually keep working. So this one you have to do manually. But there you go. A nice, quick, easy one for you guys to have a look at. Thanks for watching, everybody, and see you next time.